guys, I'm going to do a quick dribbling drill. You guys can even do this at home. A lot of you guys have been asking, what can I do inside? I don't have an indoor facility, everything else. Just do this in your basement if you have space. There's one video where I move the couch in our basement and I do a drill. So you can find space. You don't need much space. The tighter space is, the better you're going to develop your touch and your dribbling and your control. So here we go. So I'm going to do three different things using both feet. Change of direction. So I'm going to go, first what I'm going to do is take it with the outside of my left and then take it with the outside of my right. Changing directions quick with a little touch in between sometimes. So I'm going to do 10 of those. Then I'm going to do 10. Okay, I'll just do it first. So here we go. I'll start on my right. So go like this, changing directions quick with the outside. Two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten. So just with the outside of your foot. Now, I'm gonna take it with the inside of my foot. The exact same thing. So, here we go. Just change directions. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten. And the very last one, I'm gonna do cryuffs. So, I'm gonna push it, and I'm gonna cryuff it. I'm gonna push it, I'm gonna cryuff it with my left. I'll do 10 in a row. So here we go. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten. Just like that. Try those, guys. Let me know how.